Hi, I'm Pablo.
My name's Tyrone.
I'm Uniqua.
I'm Tasha.
And my name's Austin.
And we're
elves.
We use our tiny magic hammers to build the toys that Santa delivers on Christmas.
But that's not all. If there's big trouble at the North Pole, Santa needs help.
He calls us because we're not just regular elves. We're
the Action Elves.
Uniqua, secret elf code name, Snappy.
Tasha, secret elf code name, Flappy.
Call me Mr. Jingles.
We are
the Action Elves.
We know this guy named Santa Claus, and every year he's got the same calls. Put all the toys on his flying sleigh and get them to the kids by Christmas Day.
Action Elves, I'm accessing our secret underground secret workshop. When trouble strikes, Santa calls us here.
And while we wait, we build toys.
Tiny hammers!
Nice ones.
Use his secret code name.
Oh, right. Bowl full of jelly.
To the command center.
Put him on speaker.
Come in, bowl full of jelly.
Ho, ho, ho. Greetings, Action Elves. We've got trouble.
That's Santa's magic sack.
That's right, Mr. Jingles. As you know, this magic sack can fit all the toys that I need to deliver to children on Christmas. But today, the sack was taken.
No!
This is what happened this morning.
Abominable snowman!
Those are the Abominable Brothers. And watch what happens next.
Ooh, nice sack. Good for carrying snowballs.
We like sack.
We take sack.
They took Santa's sack.
Action Elves, your mission is to find the Abominable Brothers, get the magic sack, and bring it back to me so I can deliver the toys. If you don't, there will be no Christmas.
No pressure or anything.
And remember, the sack is magic, so be very careful. You never know what it will do.
Don't worry, Santa. We'll get that sack back in a snap.
Excellent. Be quick, be careful, and be good.
For goodness sake.
Let's snap to it. To the rocket horse.
Action Elves.
Abominable Brothers.
Sack very heavy. Too many snowballs in sack.
Oh, Abominable Brothers tired.
Me wish we could get to Igloo faster.
Me wish we had magic sled.
Me wish we had magic flying sled.
Look!
Huh. Sack very sparkly.
Huh. Sack moving around and such.
Sack turned into magic flying sled.
Abominable Brothers.
Abominable Brothers anywhere.
The Abominable Brothers!
After them! Hold on tight! There they go! Full of jelly.
Ho, ho, ho! Have you found the Abominable Brothers?
We have, Santa, and they have the sack.
Hurry, it's getting late, and I need that sack to deliver the toys.
Yes, Santa. We've got to get moving, but we're not going anywhere on that.
It's totally broken.
We need a way to get up that mountain.
Ooh, I've got an idea. Tiny him! Rocket skis.
Nice thinking, Mr. Jingles. Now let's snap to it.
Whoa! Whoa! What did you say?
We said,
whoa!
Oh, I totally agree.
Whoa!
Cool. Me thinks it's magic.
Magic sack?
Yeah, me thinks so.
Let's try test. Me wish sack would jump. It's jumping. Now you do one.
Me wish sack would stop.
Magic sack.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. We got a magic sack, it's true.
I have this little problem, and you might think
Let's take Sack into Igloo.
Snowball?
Would love one. Would be nice to have a comfy place to sit. Me wish Sack was a couch. Nice one.
There's the igloo.
Actino, stop.
Nice move. So, how do we get in?
There's a sunroof on top of the igloo.
How will we get up there?
Tiny hammer. A jack-in-the-box. Get on. Okay, here's the plan. Flappy and Mr. Jingles, you lower into the igloo. When the Abominable Brothers get off the sack, you grab it.
What did you say? I'll fill you in later. But how will we wake up the Abominable Brothers?
Leave that part to me. Let's snap to it.
Tiny him!
I'll call you back.
You'll stay back.
It's our sack.
Wait, we can explain.
You leave us no choice.
Snowball fight!
Bring it on!
I see the sack. We've got to get it back. But first we gotta dodge a snowball attack. They're coming from the left and they're coming from the right.
Don't think that you can beat us in a snowball fight.
Snowball!
Hello?
Ho, ho, ho! Who's this?
We Abominable Brothers. Who's this?
It's Santa Claus.
Santa Claus? We big fans of you. Is this wrong number?
No, I'm calling my elves. I'm trying to get my magic sack back.
Uh-oh. Your magic sack?
Yes, he needs it to deliver the toys.
Oh.
I'm glad we're clear. Now, please bring the sack to the workshop and fill it with the toys. It's almost time for my sleigh to take off.
Santa needs sack. So we give it back.
Thanks, Abominable Brothers. Let's snap to it. We've got a lot of work to do.
Ho, ho, ho! Action Elves, Abominable Brothers, ready?
Ready, Santa.
Ready.
To fill the sack for Santa, this is what we need. The help of our very dear friends.
Abominable Brothers.
Thank you for letting us help.
Very sweet of you. In fact,
we made you this.
Three of our favorite snowballs.
Aw, that's so sweet.
Tiny Hammer. These are for you.
Who wants to come to my house for some eggnog?
Yeah.
Nog.
What did they say?
We're the Action Elves.
That was an excellent Christmas Eve adventure, don't you think?
Sure was.
Uh-huh.
Definitely.
Yeah.
We've got the whole wide world in our yard to explore. Now it's time for us to have a snack. Meet you next time when we're back with your friends, the Backyardigans.
See ya!
Later!
See ya later!
See you next time!
Thank you.